Oh my goodness! You guys are so cute! How is that possible? How is it possible that you're still so cute? Oh boy. Oh boy. Hi, Moby. Hi. Move the cat new out of the way. Oh, I guess I need a thing for my lap. Hi, Moby! Hi! Let's see for my lap. How about this thing? Mm-hmm. Yeah! Oh my gosh. Eesh. Hello, cute kittens.
Boy's poop has been special this night.
Oh, is he still on the antibiotics?
It wasn't diarrhea, so that's good, but it was stinky tonight.
Oh, have you been stinky? Have you been so stinky? So stinky. Oh, can you see his face?
He's ridiculous.
Oh my goodness, everyone is so ridiculous. I took a screenshot earlier just because I checked in and, let's see, Coral was playing with this. And, one of the grays was in the bowl. Just like, and I sent it to Eric.
Hi. Leave her neck alone. Eat food and leave her neck alone.
No, let me see. Don't tell me. Oh, this is Neptune. Because of the hair.
Yes.
Also, I'm sure if I looked at his face, I could tell. Oh, yes. Your wide face. What are you smelling? What do you smell? You smell something weird?
On that pillow, there's probably lots of good smells on that pillow.
Oh.
I vacuumed it and sprayed it, but it probably still smells like all the kitties.
Like all of the previous, like...
Well, not the... Just the last litter, and then my cats were in this room.
Good smell? You can come up here. I would really like that. Oh, the barricades come down.
They took it down. They decided it was time.
I've been getting home. This is actually earlier because the concert was shorter than the rehearsals. But I've been getting home so late, and then I can't fall asleep until like 1 or 2 because I need. And I thought maybe kitten time would help me sleep better.
When I first started watching John's cam, that's what I was going through tax time, I think, and all this other stuff, and my brain was just going at night. And I just turned on the cam on my phone, and I would just stare at it and fall asleep. And I was like, this is amazing!
Hi! I'm getting some little purrs over here.
What are you doing over there?
Oh my god, Coral. Looking up at you. She's such a mini cat.
She is. They are. They're at that stage, and especially her, where it's like they look like little miniature kitties.
Yeah.
Not just kittens. What are you doing?
Yeah, they are tiny, aren't they?
They are. And they're all gaining weight steadily, but they are small for their age.
Yeah. Oh, I'm so lucky. I'm the luckiest neighbor alive.
I know. I'm gonna go out there so that you'll focus your attention on her.
Oh my god. So mini fun. Cat. Yeah. Little tail.
Hi, I'll just focus on you since you picked me. You picked me today. Yeah. Hi.
That's a cute yeah, you're squeaky and cute. Oh, you're all gonna go over there, huh?
Hi, what does that smell like?
Kitten. Okay. Hi, Virgo. No, he's still in Kentucky. Yeah, he's still in Kentucky. He gets back on Saturday. I miss him. Oh my god, and my cats miss him. Something fierce. Our cats, I guess.
Yeah?
Scooter is so depressed. I actually had to put Eric on speakerphone for a Scooter today. No, he's out of town, TJ. He's in Kentucky, which is where his family lives. Yeah. Oh, you're gonna climb, huh? How about over here? Yep. Hi, EE. I've stolen Moby. I know he doesn't really want to be here, but I want him here. Oh, you can be here. You can climb me. Oh, big... big yawn. I realize that you guys can't see that. Yeah. Yeah, Eric and Scooter have a very special bond. Oh, look at that face. I see what you guys can see. Oh, that little face. You're so cute. You are so cute. You are so, so cute. Mm-hmm. Hi, you're cute. Oh my goodness, you are so cute. Oh, are you falling? They don't want you to fall. I don't want you to fall. Oh, man. Oh, sorry, kitten. Oh. Sorry, kitties. Sorry, boys. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, my God. Hi. Hi. Hello, Coral. Hi there, Flip. Flipper. I didn't mean to push you off. Hi. Aww.
Oh, my goodness.
Hi, Flipper. You want some t-shirt? I know my t-shirts don't smell like Sarah, do they? Yeah, I know Moby, like,
Oh, well, hello. Hi.
Moby, he, like, catapulted off of my, out of my hand. I was holding him up by my, chest, and he just jumped. Aww.
Hi. Hi. Hi, Flipper.
Oh my god. You're so cute.
Coral, hi. Hi, pretty girl. I wish I had more paws, more hands to...
Oh my god. Neptune. Oh, Neptune.
Wait.
Hi, Jennifer.
Aww.
Yeah, Sarah, you graciously let me come by so late. I guess this is kind of our normal time. When is that? EE, when is, on Sunday? Oh, I wish I could. I'm gonna be working down in Orange County. Thank you so much, though, for inviting me. I would love that. I'll take a rain check. Yeah, seriously, I do. I wish I... A little, not Freudian slip, but oh my god.
Hi! Who wants to play with me? Let's see. Hi!
Oh my god, so Flipper is passed out. He's just passed out here. And I think I have to take a picture for my husband. So I'll be right back. Yeah, I know. First of all, I gotta get a picture of you. And then a picture of... I don't know how to do that, you guys. I'm gonna take a selfie, I think. Very unflattering selfie. Okay, done. Oh, guys, his face. Oh, my God. A little bite in that. We have a little bite in that. Yeah, we sure do. Look at those big pupils. Oh my goodness. Oh, this belly, you guys. Totally. Oh my god. Oh, I wish I could. I really think Misha would eat them. Yeah, he's totally passed out. So, Yeah, it's a nice time that where he just fits in your hand like this.
Hi. Hi.
Ah, okay, cool. Yeah, definitely next time.
Oh my goodness.
That's right. I heard John's coming in. What was it I heard on the chat that they're going to make him lie down and put the nipple blanket on him or something? Which, if you just joined the chat now, that might be a little, people might think we're talking about other things. Yeah.
Hi. Hi.
Yeah, this is good. Aww. Aww. That's too bad. Yeah. Oh. And John is different than John Denver that I'm seeing here in the, that's a different John, right? Or is it the same John? I feel like he has a different handle.
Yeah. Hi.
I got some squeaks happening. Little purrs. Little tiny purrs. Oh, hi. That's right. Thank you. Yeah.
What was that?
Oh my God, the purring.
Hi.
Oh, it looks like I might be getting nursed on soon here. Yeah, you want some shirt? Mm-hmm. Oh my God. This is like my dream come true.
Hi, Moby.
Oh, looks like Flip's awake now.
You awake, Sugar Plum, or was that just...
a short-term thing. Do you guys see these legs?
Hi.
Aww. Aww. Thank you. Jennifer, I would love to foster if I had some more space. My husband and I live in a guest house next door. And, yeah. I would love to foster. But I'll have to wait until we have more space. Yeah. Oh my goodness. I would probably end up keeping all of the cats, though. It's so hard. Well, but for now, I'm delighted in this role to come visit and socialize the kitties and get to play with them and get to. This is just like this litter is so cuddly. I guess because they don't have a mama to cuddle with. They just want to cuddle with anyone big who might bring food. Yeah. Oh my gosh. I just need to kiss his belly. Oh my goodness. For the space of just one husband. Yeah. Boy, what are you doing? Okay, now Neptune, what are you doing? I'm worried now that Neptune's gonna fall off my leg. Okay, so Moby is like right in between the three legs of the tripod that holds the camera, and he's kind of sitting on his tail and batting at it. Like, what's this? What is this thing? Yeah, I could keep him here all night. I mean, last time when I came on Monday, I ended up staying like a half hour longer than I intended to. Because of this, I think it was Flipper's fault that time too. Oh, no, not your fault. Not your fault. You do everything you're doing is just fine. Time for me to switch the legs. Yeah. It's definitely something I'll consider when we move. I just don't know when we'll move. We have such a great situation and obviously such great neighbors. Our landlords are awesome. And we have a lot of privacy, and so it's hard to justify, you know, moving somewhere, because I think we'd give up a lot of really good stuff that we love. Yeah. Although I would like the space. I'd like to have more space. Moby, stop hogging all the food. Oh, you like that? What's that? Is that maybe something to play with? Oh my god, your face. My foot's asleep, that's why I'm wiggling it. Oh, just as you got comfortable, I need to stretch this leg out. Yeah. Is that okay? Are you still comfy? I love having you right there. Aww. Or on me, I'm all for that too. Oh, nursing. Oopsie. We got a claw stuck. Oh, honey, I'm sorry. It's okay. Oh, my outstretched leg is now serving as a barricade for them to play on. That's why it's there. It's there for you to play. I'm gonna move so you can see this. Oh, I guess I should move my foot. Yeah. Big pile. Kitten pile.
Thank you, TJ.
You are feeling a little feisty, aren't you? Boy, it's hard to see him, isn't it? He's in. Oh my god, his little face. Little face! No cord bites. Nope. Yeah, I bet that's gonna stick. Nope. Nope. Stop that. No biting. Mm-hmm. You waking up, little one?
Yeah.
Yeah, those little squeaks. Meep. Meep.
Look at them all. Oh, that was a big yawn. That was such a big yawn. I've still got a little flip in my hand here. I want to move the cam so you can see this quartet a little easier, but I don't want to disrupt him too much. Aww. But they are just all cuddled together and it's so cute. Yeah, it looks good. Oh my goodness, somebody's looking up at me with little squinty eyes.
Bobby. You gonna come over?
Yeah. Do you want a hand help up? Yeah, seriously. King Moby is trying to figure out how to climb me. Let's see if I can arch you guys. Oops. Sarah, if you're watching, the preview screen went away. But that's okay.
Hi! Hi! Uh-huh? Manuel?
What was that little sound? Moby, you want back? Because I sure want you back. I know that Flipper is like just out of the view. He's very happy. Oh gosh, if it weren't 3 hours ahead, that's such a good idea. He, I guarantee you he is probably as sacked out as Flipper is right now.
Oh, well maybe that's a sign.
Oh. Flipper, you are just extraordinary, aren't you? He's so trusting. It makes me kind of like feel emotional, like looking at him. It's just, yeah. Anyone up here, Bobby? You can come on up. Yeah, they all have really sweet faces. It's just this, like, I mean, you know, when does a cat let you hold him this long? Like, you know, such a feeling. My scooter, I wouldn't say he, well, I mean, if I had hands big enough, Scooter's 16 pounds, so, he might be into this. Oh. Oh my goodness. Yeah, I'm on Facebook, Kate Reddish. I follow. I think I've posted stuff on the. Sorry, that's late. I think I've posted stuff on the Cuddle Room page before. Yeah, I mean, if you, I think the majority of the pictures on my Facebook are of my cats. My cats and food. Couple of my husband.
Hi.
One of the kittens is snoring, sort of like whistly snores. I think it might be Koi. You're welcome, Vee. Yeah. Are you? Oh my God. Okay, little one. Yeah, seriously, Corey. He's just, he's magical. He's just magical, like. He has a big ear. Yeah. I'm falling asleep. Flipper's having the same effect on me that I'm having on him. Yeah. You are just amazing. Okay, level one. I'm going to try to let you go. Maybe.
Do you think maybe you should come spend the night? I think my cats would eat you.
Or maybe they'd just clean you. That would be awesome. Misha is so neurotic about cleaning that maybe he would just be like, I need to get at that. Okay, little ones.
Okay, baby boy. Kiss that belly. And that head. Oh, you are so...
I know, this isn't as warm as I am, is it?
Go. Okay, everyone, have a good night.
Oh my god, look at that. How can I say goodbye? Oh. All these paws. Look at those paws. Okay. Oh, so soft.
Let me just give you a quick head kiss.
Okay, I'm gonna put you down. Okay, folks. Have a good night.